Let's have a look at the next couple on the video screen.
Tony?
What?
This dancing has me so stressed out, Tony. Please, have you got any ideas for the ad yet?
What ad?
The ad. You know the ad that we have to do before the show?
Have you thought of anything?
It'll be grand. Don't worry.
Oh, it'll be grand, yeah. Yeah, it'll be grand, all right. Yeah. Would you just please think of something?
Yeah. Be grand. Don't be worrying.
Have you thought of anything?
No, we'll be grand. No. Be grand.
Look, I'm going to get some more coffee. Just, you better think of something, okay?
Oh, no, but relax, woman. Be grand on the night. Women. Videos. Jesus Christ. Oh, this dancing has been wrecked. Videos.
Tony?
What?
Tony, you're asleep. Have you thought of anything for the ad yet?
I might just have an idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony and Anne will dance the Mambo. Tony and Anne! You lost your earring. There's another. That was brilliant stuff. Ronald, absolutely amazing stuff. So, Anne, I believe you were actually the first name down to do this.
Yes, I was.
It's something that you've always wanted to do.
It is, yeah. And I'm so happy to be here. Yeah. And I couldn't have chosen a better partner could not have been chosen for me.
Oh, fair play to you, Tony.
It's fun. Doing this, yeah, it's been great.
Brilliant, and you look amazing as well. And you've, sorry? And you look amazing, Tony. Yeah, oh no, sorry, Tony. I was getting to you.
You leave me out there.
Well, Tony, you're not really a soda. You just decided you wanted to do that. You're not associated with the school, right?
No, I'm not. No, I work in the Bray area. Yeah. And it was a good way to get in, to meet new people and tell people, you know, just meet new people, basically.
Yeah.
Me too as well, Joe.
Oh, well, it's a pleasure to meet you. Fair play to you. You're brilliant. You just come back from London. You were in London for a while.
Yeah, I was living in London for a couple of years, yeah. Came back then. Yeah. Back to do this, really. Yeah. The agent said it'd be worth it, so.
Yeah. You were flown in especially for it.
I think we have the same agent.
That's how we ended up here. Anyway, yeah. So, sorry, Anna.
We'd like to thank our sponsors as well. Mine are Fimby's and School Fuel.
And Strand and Arc Building Supplies.
Brilliant stuff. And did you work with those girls in the video as well? Are they from, where are they from? Bray, is it, or something?
No, from Talla.
Talla girls. Okay, yeah, they did look like that. Anyway, yeah. So let's talk to the judges. Noreen.
Anne and Tony, you look fantastic tonight. You know the meaning of the word mambo means shake it. And you showed the audience how to shake it. You moved very well around the floor and you had lovely hip movements. And Tony, you did such a superb job on that lift. You could easily give private lessons on that technique alone. Well done.
Thank you.
Can you give me a lift home?
Nice. It's a very long story.
We go back a long way, me and Tony. Anyway, Robbie. Robbie.
Oh, no, it's just lovely. No, unbelievable. Fair play to you. Honestly, unbelievable movement. I think, Anne, you were just really up for that from the minute, from the get-go. Tony, I loved when you weren't actually doing your choreography. You went off in a little solo thing and you shook yourself and shook your hips. It was actually really good. So you got good movement in you, even if you don't want to let it out or not.
Yeah.
So I think you should let it out more. So fair play to the 2 years. Great work, great chemistry, and congratulations.
Anne and Tony, I think definitely the hula hoop you bought during the week worked, Tony. You know, the hips definitely got moving and there was a lot more movement going on up there and sparkling, of course. Anne, you did really well there. You know, you brought a lot of lively chemistry to the stage as well, so you did really, really well. I know you were the enthusiasm to be on Strictly. You've now ticked that bucket, definitely. It's on the bucket list, you've done it, and it was really good. You brought it to the stage tonight. And Tony, I'd say it's probably BBC will be calling your agency now. You might be back over in London before you know it.
You never know.
You might get a new agent, I'd say.
Well, after this, yeah.
What's that about hula hoops? You were eating hula hoops or something? Or?
Yeah. Cake and hula hoops.
And they helped you dance?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Put a bit of swing into it. Yeah.
And will you continue with this dancing now that you've...
There's nothing else to say.
Okay, Anne. There's nothing else to say. You've done it.
Now it's great. Yeah, and I'm so glad I have.
No, you were brilliant. You look amazing. So let's get the scores from the judges. 8, 8, and 8. 3 8s. 26. No, 24. So that's brilliant. Well done. Absolutely fabulous. And you gave us all a big smile. And thank you. Thank you, Anne and Tony. Thank you.